Our next inductee was one of the top goaltenders to ever wear the Vermont sweater. He ranks second all-time in NCAA history with 20 career shutouts and still holds the program record for career shutouts, goals against average, and save percentage. He posted 63 victories in net, was named the 2005 ECAC Rookie of the Year, and was chosen by the Chicago Blackhawks in the 2005 NHL Entry Draft. Our next inductee into the class of 2018 is Joe Fallon. Terry Lovelett was his goalie coach at UVM.
Joe, as most people know, is a pretty quiet guy. He's introspective. And like most conversations initially that you have with Joe, it was very short. So I asked him, you know, what he thought of UVM. He said, "It's nice." I'm like, "You know, do you like it here?" He says, "Yeah, it's good." You know, so you had to pull words out of him initially. But I could also see that he was, pretty serious kid. You could sense his competitiveness and his drive to be as good as he could be. Joe wasn't really a vocal individual for sure, you know, but off the ice. On the ice, he was always talking, always yapping, always trying to get his teammates to play better, play at a higher level. So he had that kind of leadership on the ice, which, you know, really was not his personality off the ice, but it was great to see that on the ice. And he was just constantly talking with his team. When he played, everybody felt that they had a chance to win. So he instilled confidence through his athletic performance as well on the ice. For Joe, it was every time he stepped on the ice, he wanted to be the best that he could be. And as a result of that effort and that attitude, he's one of the best goaltenders to ever play at the University of Vermont. He left his mark in the record book here. Not only did he leave his mark in the record book at the university, but he did at the national level as well. You know, his shutouts alone, 20 shutouts in a career, phenomenal, absolutely phenomenal. So he's not only from an athletic point of view, is he worthy of being a Hall of Famer, but as a person as well.
It is our honor to induct from the class of 2008, Joe Fallon.